All life is only a set of pictures in the brain, among which there is no difference betwixt those born of real things and those born of inward dreamings.
Harbor ourselves on the safest shores, for there are things that cannot be undone.
I thought my head was about to explode. This device, its noises are resonating in my mind. Hello? Anybody here? Where is everybody? Looks like we're having a power problem right now. it's not safe to go farther away from the expedition base in this weather. It's easy to get lost in this weather. I'd better stay close to the expedition base. My mind is cloudy. All I can remember is the successful establishment of the Upper Watt Antarctic base. And after that, nothing is clear in my mind. This hose was tampered with. What was that? This is Upper Watt Expedition Base. Pequod, please come in. I repeat, this is Upper Watt Expedition Base. Pequod, do you hear me? there is someone who can hear me, please come in. Some electrical condition in the disturbed air seems to prevent communication. This is Frank Gilman. Can anybody hear me? Over. It's no use. It's locked. If his coat is just right here, where is he now? Locked. If his coat is just right here, where is he now? Locked.
Who are you?
I'm Frank. Frank Gilman.
Is that so?
Is there a problem with that?
My name is Frank Gilman, an anthropologist joining this expedition upon the invitation by Venerable Dr. Faust himself.
This thing is claiming that it's me. That's absurd. Why? You're claiming that you are me, Frank Gilman, but you are just a machine.
And you are just air.
Air? What do you mean by that? It doesn't answer me. Where is everybody?
They are here.
I don't see anybody around. Are you sure?
Yes.
What do you know about Dr. Faust?
He is the Grand Mastermind and the pioneer of this expedition.
Okay, Frank. Tell me, why are you here exactly?
I am here because of my extensive knowledge on the human pineal gland. I am one of the Canarinoids.
Canarinaut?
Voyagers beyond.
Beyond? What beyond? No answer. Locked. Did I lock my door? I don't remember where my keys are. Locked. It's locked. his coat is just right here, where is he now? Stuck. Stuck. Oh, it smells awful in here. It won't open. Locked.